Hello, welcome to my channel, and now I will show you how to solve one problem with the Samsung G6 Plus phone. The problem is slow battery charging. So this is the original charger that come with the G6 Plus phone, and when I put phone to charge, it was so slow. I waited hour and half for 20% to charge my phone. So I changed the charger, and the situation was better. What is the problem? As you can see on charger, there is writing. Write something. I don't know. Can it be magnified? If not, I took the picture of those letters. So, as you can see, just a little on this original charger, there is charging on 5 volts 1 ampere. That is the power of original charger that comes with the G6 Samsung phone. When I changed the charger, I took one from some different phone. I will show you now what is written on it. I took the picture, so I will magnify it. As you see, on 5 volt there is 2 amperes. On the original charger 1 ampere, and there is 2 amperes. So this charger that I took from some other phone is double power of original one. So phone started to charge quickly. So how to solve the problem with your slow charging? Simply, you have to change charger. This charger is old, and simply it's bad that comes with your phone. Also, what you have to do with your phone, go to turn it on, go to dialer, dial star pound 9900 pound, and when you see this menu, scroll down, ignore all, just scroll down, and you will see option low battery dump off. Turn it on, and now your phone will charge faster. But remember, maybe only this option to turn on will solve the problem, but remember to change charger, because charger that comes with your phone G6 Plus is simply bad. Okay, thank you for watching this video. If it was useful for you, please like it, share it, and of course leave me the comment section below. It means a lot to me. See you soon with new tutorials.